Good morning, gamers. Let's see if I fix this. Nice. Any more in here? Yeah, nice. I know that I need this crap. Definitely need this. Excuse me. Mystical. We need three more of these. Get that out of there. We need this. Is okay. Open these, get rid of this crap. Bring put that in there. That this. All that just for 46 of these greens, right? Jesus Christ. And then you get 10 out of there. Oh my God. Alrighty then. One more red to the journey. We need two more purples, right? Two more purples just to make this. Two more freaking purples. And guess what we're gonna go be doing? Going mining for some more. Because I need that in my life. Please don't crash on me. Please don't crash on me. Please don't crash on me. Thank you. Let's see. What was I yesterday? Yesterday wasn't here. I'm trying to find a cave again. I don't know. Maybe some more diamonds would be nice too. What was it yesterday that we went to? I mean, yesterday wasn't the cave I was looking for, but we did find a couple of them in there. We just need two more reds, man. We could do it. We could definitely do it. I know, I looted this chest already. Always double check it just in case. Right back to the circle. My bad. I gotta find that cave. Not here. I'm on Mr. T. Where are you, buddy? Silver. Oh shit. You bastard. I don't got a shield. Where is my shield? Oh, wrong one. Where is my shield? I don't got a damn shield. Oh my god. We're in trouble. We're definitely in trouble, buddy. I gotta be very, very careful. This looks more like it. Oh shit. Me little shithead. I hate zombies, but these are the worstest. That was a mine shaft that we passed, right? I think that was a mine shaft. Yeah, that was. Well, part of them. Yeah, it is. And we only got two pieces of bread left. Do I get any more in my inventory? Yeah, we got 22 pieces of bread. That's fine. We can live off that. Anything that we find will be useful. spawner right there, or did we kill that one? Nope. There's a spawner there. And the worst is ones, too. Ouch. Come here. Get over here. Hey. You don't get a free hit off me, buddy. What the hell? Why you looked at him like, oh shit, he blew up. You looked at him like he did something wrong. He just command, can't say that word. He just self-harmed himself, dude. Like, it's not even that serious, buddy. Okay. Oh crap, not those guys. Run, OPG, run. Not those guys. Holy crap. Oh, I just bumped into another spawner. Holy crap. Run. Go back to the beginning. Oh, there's another spawner. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm gonna take a dive in here. This looks more safer, but is it? Dead end. Literally a dead end. Come on, Ethereum. Where are you at, buddy? Oh, we got a chest here. I don't know if that guy over there is a good guy or a bad guy. Got one piece of ephemera from the spider. Oh crap. Are you stuck? Take advantage while you're stuck in the spider web, buddy. Oh shit. Oh crap. Well, that confirms our suspicions. Yeah. Come get some. We're gonna take this, use it right now. I don't know what's gonna give us. Mercy has been cast on you and you're nearby. Oh crap. Back up, fool. Back up. Back up. Back up, dude. Okay. What do we got here? Anything good? I got a piece of bread, a golden apple, and some more tortures. I don't know, but we could take that. That looks important. I don't need that. Let's go check the other one out. Minecart with chest, don't care about. More bread. Aqua dashers. Don't we got some of those already? No, we got the bunny hoppers. So I'll take those. We got another standard traveler backpack. I got so many of those, I really don't. I'm going to take it, just collect it. Bundle. There was my suspension with this guy. I don't know, sometimes we stay here. Anything here, buddy? Any inferium? We got one piece of inferior so far. God knows we need a lot more. Oh, I can't. I gotta go this way. Looks like I hit this up already, huh? Inferium, where are you at, buddy? Oh crap, where you come from? Poison Spider-Man. Not time for you, buddy. We do not got time for you. Definitely there. Get this. We gotta go through here. No inferior so far. Take care of this one already. These are the kids we were looking for yesterday. We finally find it today. Lava. Inferior on it to die. Inferium, where are you? I'm surprised that we haven't found no diamonds yet in here. I mean, I know we did before, but Darkstone. There was a spawner in that room. I remember that guy. Another one in here. We got these crows again. I'm taking all these crows, putting them on me. I don't care. True sight. Ooh, night vision, buddy. Yes. Take that for a dollar. Asses. Nice name. There, we got this crow. Jump boost. Take the steel braid. Nothing in here. Let's see. Oh, damn. Jump. Get out of here. Okay. So far, we don't got nothing. Absolutely nada. We got a deep slate diamond ore. Nice. I'll take that though. Thank you, sir. And we got another one. Thank you, sir. And we got another one. And another one. Oh, crap. Thank God for water. It be coming out of nowhere. Oh, crap. Come get some, punk. Come to an open field. Come, oh, crap. Thank God for no lava damage. Jesus Christ. I'm immune to fire, buddy. Oh, I was about to smack you. Sierra, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. By the food. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, more diamonds. Thank you. Ouch, I heard it, dude. Who's hitting me? Don't tell me it's this little bastard again. Those damn arrows. Oh, my God. potato ricotta, I don't really give a crap about. I can get those easily. Or at least we found a couple of diamonds. Oh, I see a ferium right there. That's what we're looking for, buddy. Thank you, sir. But then he jumped up to 10. All this other stuff's going in the garbage. I don't need it. Well, we could do that now. It's gonna be important. That's gotta be important. Any more inferior? God knows we need a whole bunch. Just for those two reds. Nope, so far not us. Back up, son. You guys think you're bad because you want to go behind my back and hit me? Get this one already. Nothing in there. I've been in here already. Nothing. Ah. I don't think, did we been on this side already? I'm not sure. It's so blue. I love blue. Are you gonna hit me when my back is turned, dude? That's some coward shit. Anything in here, come on. Give me some more inferium. That's all I came here for. This is oh crap. Definitely no. That's a definitely no go, buddy. Ooh, I see a chest. Thank God I could do this. So far we got 7 diamonds we found in here. This one, reach. Definitely reach. With another squirrel. I use all the squirrels up. I do not care. Absorption, man. Okay. Which one is this one? Only way to learn is you use them. I don't know what that one is. Rotten spellbook? While using our satellite location, bags of seeds. Should I take it or not? Fireball scroll, that looks important. Music disc, I think I got that one, but I'm not really sure. Ooh, I'm all purplish. Oh, yeah. Man, we got our backpack filled. We're in a lot of stuff. ATM spellbook. Wonder what that's for. Do we need anything else in here? No, nothing. I'm taking this. Another one of these. Another one of those. Which one? Spear fishing. I don't know what that is, but we're taking that too. That looks important. Got another backpack. Let's see what this one's for. We have that a couple of times already. This one is. Steady hands. Steady hands. Hey, can you guys do this? No, right? Only I can. Oh, don't worry. I'll save you. I'll save you, buddy. Need help? Oh, you think you're big and bad? I got reach. Sucker. Where should we go? We gotta keep an eye on these things too, because sometimes they're diamonds from Craig Tech. There's a chest right there too. And a spawner. Ouch. Hey. Hey. Dude. What happened? Definitely took gold. And of course a golden apple. My night vision wore out. Yep, I need this. Ouch, Jesus Christ, attack, army after me, bring it, I got reach, buddy. I can't break nothing. Didn't I break it earlier? That was weird. Protection 3. Hey, I hear you. Better back up. Dude, back up. Can't catch me. I'm too fast for you, buddy. Oh, shit. Spider-Man. Oh, too bad. Oh, you little bastard. Another spawner right there. too late. Dude, are you serious? You went all the way around just to get me? He went all the way around just to hit me with an arrow. Oh, crap. Come on, meet me in the fire. I dare you to meet me in the fire. Come on. Go ahead, do it again, stupid. Do we eat these? I'm not really sure. Can we eat those? Ah, you sucker. Oh yeah, we eat those. We get an extra like a heart or some crap. Nice. Here, silverfish spawn egg, a crack solo gem, and shimmer. This one, of course, it go bars with tape. There's something in my backpack. Oh, I'm not playing on the last line, buddy. That's it. Oh, we do got a backpack we can put stuff in there, but these backpacks are small though. It's better than nothing though. Okay. Anything interesting in here? I got the hiccups. Oh, there's something interesting over there. And my sword's about to break. Better repair. Oh. Better repair yourself. We're gonna need some more aura pretty soon. Is that the way you say that word? Aura? Oh crap, mimic. Little shithead. Come and follow OPG. I got a gift for you. Come on, dude. Come on, I got a gift for you, buddy. Come on. Yo. What's in there? Oh, that was that little mimic chest, right? Oh no, there's something still here. Mr. Creeper. Oh, Mr. Creeper. Oh, really? Oh, I see something else. Oh crap, back to, ouch! You guys are double, triple chaining me, man. Not fair at all, dude. Get ready to break that. Come here, punk. No, can't do it. Oh, no wonder there's two spawners there. Holy crap. Back up, son. Back up, son. Back up. I'll take the inferno, though. Thank you. Fine. Back up, dude. Oh, crap. Back up, son. Back up. Ooh, Lord Jesus. I gotta be quick with this one. Jesus Christ. Ouch. 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 Okay, I'm give me a break here, dude. Jesus. Back the hell up. Back. Break it. Ooh. Thank you. We go through a lot. I don't need the iron because I got an iron, little iron farm going. Ooh, hell yeah, son. And we got a shield. Now what's up? Now come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Take all the books. Ooh, look at what we got. I think we got that already, don't we? We got this already? Oh, crap. Shit. Oh, there was nothing in that chest that was important anyways. Okay, so that goes. What? I didn't want you to go in my book bag. Wait, hold on. There you go. Go there. Digging claws. Now, are you going to try to get me, right? You try to get me. I paid attention. Scarf of invisibility. Man, look at another spawner right there. Jesus Christ. That's it. No more. Oh, there's another one right there. Son of a crap. It paid to take all those squirrels, huh? There's another one right there. Oh my God. Yeah, punk. Back up. Where's that? Okay, there goes one in the chest. I don't give a damn about the huevos. Ooh, hell yeah, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Curse of Breaking 3. Nope. And we don't got no more torches. Do I got no more coal? And I only got one stick. We got out of here with 14 diamonds. We got these spawners, bro. 10 of them together. We got 8 spider ones and 2 husk ones. There goes another one. 2 more spawners on the site. Back up, fool. Oh, crap. I'm going to die. No. No. I wasn't paying attention, no. No, absolutely not. Oh yeah, I forgot I got a shield. Thank you. I literally forgot about the shield I had on. Whoop his ass. He hit you. He smacked you with an arrow. Hey. Oh my God. Smack them with the arrows, smack them with the arrows, smack them. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, crap. Oh, there's a spawner over there too. God damn. 3 of them? Really, bro? Where is it at? I don't see it. It's somewhere around here. Where's the spawner? I see it. You can't hide from me, dude. Punk ass. Get our health to get over here. Whew. Hopefully we find some torches. that we got in here, some more gold, a name tag, zombie spawn, I don't care about, some more diamonds. We need to get rid of this crap. Black iron. Books. Mud. I don't know if we could do anything with broken spawners, can we? Let me see here. Can we do anything with these? Bind to or sew on to, I'm going to use it. Soul binding. This is just a regular broken spawner. So you make stuff with this, okay. Actually, there's another one. Where's the other one at? Right here, right? Name tag. What book is this? Set of 41. I'll take it. Just put it in the enchantment book library. Hey, look at... No, that's not it, right? Oh, that's Nicola. I seen somewhere on here, where was it at? I seen some more freaking, there it goes. Of this crap I've been looking for. We got 34. Maybe the miner's filled up by then, right? Oh, we got some more right here. You tried your best, but you failed. Loser. I need torches. Got some more right here. Oh crap. Gotta be the little bastards, right? Oh crap. Yeah. Are you a powerful guy? He gave me something there. That arcane access crap. Some more chest. They're coming out the woodwork. Back up, punk. Oh, there's a spawner right there. Oh, no. We don't want to die yet. Oh, my God. always use a slime no matter what. We got emeralds there too. Ooh, we got a diamond pickaxe. Nice. Hold on, where's that backpack at? Hold on, dude. You're like, give me a second. Let me organize. We can't use this one. There you go. That's it. We got Soulbound. I take all the potions because I like to make stuff with it. Oh, I see some more Ethereum. Oh. Yeah. I knew it was going to be one of those guys. These guys hit hard. Gotta keep your distance from these guys. You know, like when I'm on your level? We got a squirrel. Squirrel. Jumbos. Excuse me. This. Thank you, dude. Anyhow, good. That's our first brash. I think that's our first brass. I think after this, we're about to go home. I got a chest over here. So we got, oh crap. Back up, dude. Back up, dude. Oh, man. Oh, there goes some more. Thank you. More. I see wood. You see what it is. Yes, sir. One of these good things. anything good in here? Absolutely not for me. Cloud in a bottle allows wearer to double jump. Okay. Okay. Dude, I hate these things. What else is in here? We could use this. I could put this and replace this. That's about it. What is this? Origins of Darkness. An iron plate. I'm not worried about it. I can eat it. Well, make those. Anybody could find some torches? Back up, son. We're not even a mining level. We're only on 20. Nothing. Let's go back this way. I mean, I don't really care if I get lost anyways, because I can go back home anytime I want. Don't get stuck in the webs. I would love to find some more Infirmium, but look like by the look of it, any dimes would be good too. What is in here? Nothing. Right? Absolutely nothing. Any diamonds? Let the diamonds hit the floor. Oh, what's this? There's usually a spawner somewhere in here. The bottom with a cage or trapdoor or whatever you call it. TNT. Any Infirmium will be nice, please. We got a chest here. Ooh, we're in a silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids, buddy. Here, let me get that. I need to. Hey, no. You need that too, though. Oh, we only got 2 more pieces of bread. Jesus Christ. You gotta be careful, dude. We're definitely gonna go home after this. And how are shields looking? Yeah, it's still good. He was going over here, right? No, nothing in there. We're definitely gonna go home after this. Hey, hey. Sorry, kind of dark. I don't got no more torches on me. I failed as a Minecrafter to carry more torches. Oh, I see another spawner there. Hey, we got that. I'm doing good. How about yourself? Another freaking spawner. God damn it. Oh yeah, that's what I need. Give me that. Thank you. 64, good. 64 plus 43. Hell yeah. Lower. Maybe find some more diamonds. And maybe we'll get you some food. Man, we ran out of food completely. We definitely gotta go back home. What favor is that? Came for me already. I do my own artwork, to be honest. Come on, you can fit in there. Come on, you can fit. Come on, you can fit. Oh, crap. Back up, son. Anybody, where that's what I thought, punk. We got another squirrel. Where I said, ooh, another backpack. Thank God. We needed that. Yes. No advertising on my thing, please. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Matter of fact, we can do this. There you go. There you go. And that's done. Call that a day of work. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's Eagle Crab. I never messed with Eagle Crab before. Really, about all these spawners and everything I found, no freaking. What is that? Water. I thought that was ice. Like, why is there ice on there? diamonds. I'll take that for a dollar. More diamonds, thank you. Another spawner right there. What book is this? Raiders Band. Don't know what it, oh no, we don't want that. Diamond. Back up. Thank you. I'll take all that, thank you so much. And more diamonds. Thank you. Of course, there has to be a water pocket there. Did they remove what I think they removed? Let me see here. Oh, he's still there. What level we're on? We're on level -4. I think this goes downer, right? This is a newer version, so it goes downer. We're on -61. Okay. So mining level it is I usually go to 58. That's broken. 58, 59 is my prefer level of diamond. We could swim in lava and nothing happened to us. Oh yeah. Okay, I think that's about it for us. Literally nothing on this side. Ooh, give me that. There's another spawner right there. Creeper head. Oh, I'm sure I am. I need all of this. you. I'm getting all this interference just if I can make that master crystal. More? We're gonna die. Good. Oh, I guess not. I can't believe I survived that. Oh, there's another spawner there. Oh god. I was heading home anyways, buddy. Oh shit. Missouri president. Yeah, there you go. Remove. Is the sun coming up? Or sun going down. All right, I'll be right. I gotta pay the water bill. We are back. Get rid of some of this crap. If we could put everything in there. Make sure all these backpacks are empty. I don't know, there was stuff in the storage, in the bag, I'm not sure. I didn't bother looking. Yeah, I knew it. Yep, look at that. Jesus Christ. this one back. Put that back. We're gonna get some pick. Ah. What was that? No? Look at all this crap we got in here. Jesus Christ. I think I'm going to be running out of space pretty soon. I'm going to have to make more discs. Did you say honey on pizza? What the hell? What's wrong with you people? Okay, we got this one, some stone. We got an axe, shovel. Do we got any good shovels? Well, we can take this one. All right, now back to what we were doing. Hopefully we got enough, but I doubt it. Green. Orange. Blue. At least we got an extra red. Yes. Need two more reds. Let's go see if this is done over here. Hopefully, we got a little bit of here. Stone seeds. Oh, we got some in the miner. Please be some in the miner. Please be some in the miner. Please be some in the miner. We just need two more reds. They believe this miner haven't picked up no diamonds that I know of. I don't remember me grabbing any diamonds. Oh, talking about diamonds. Huh. So we didn't get enough. What a shame. When you got 51, almost a stack. Do we got anything? Nope, nothing in there. Alright. Don't be scared to say what's up in the chat. I don't bite. let's see. Hear that. Mystical, mystical. So 52. Wait, this. Oh, we got this too. Hold on. Let's break that. Mystical. Nope, not that one. This one's already done and we're done. How many uses? We got 14 uses left. Shit. Damn it. So close, but not so close, but no cigar. Bouncy bar. That's it. Oh, give me another energy crew. Well, yeah. That's a nice one. Hey, get out of there. Thank you. I'm going to put you up here somewhere. I'll put you in this room. What do you do? If you don't get the hell out, that's breaking an entry, fool. Matter of fact, we need you downstairs. You had a chance to leave. You didn't. Because we got the cables right here. Right there. Input. Input from there, okay. Cool. Now, let's go check on the little buzzers over here. Okay, so we need to put some, we need to charge you up, don't we? We got a lot of honey in here. There. Oh, was that? There. You tried to fly away, buddy. Ah. So. But before we need this stuff to go, and where is that? I hear. Is it here? No, there's catcher, hopper, bottles. What was that we're supposed to do this? Wait, hold on. Got that. The Super Blue Moon. How so we got these things, squash bean materials. Yes. Really? Don't get drop kicked. Huh? Hold on. 1 second, guys. We're back. What is this called? Squash bean materials. But how do I got that down. Okay. But how can I get that to 100? Performances. No. That's a buttering catcher. How do I mix these? that. I'll do it. That's the honey generator. Too hot for wax. I guess this mixed the. Okay. I'm so confused. Squash bean materials. Squash bean material. Okay, squash bean. What the hell? Squash. Oh, I suppose I'm there, huh? What? Well, oh my God. Today I cannot spell. Where the hell? Is this at? It doesn't show you that bottle here at all. I guess I gotta figure this out the hard way. Okay. There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong. Maximilian has awoken nearby. So well, good for him, buddy. What the hell do we do with these bottles? What do we do with these bottles? We gotta get some more food. There's a firefly. I'm trying to figure out what we do with the bottles. don't see nothing in the book. I get turned on my rest though. We got that already. Do we need to make this? Jesus. Okay. We're figured out one way or another. Or it's turning into something. I don't see no models in there. I don't know what it's going to turn into, but it's turning into something. Oh, hell yeah, son. Hell yeah. Baked potatoes, please. OPG needs to eat, buddy. Hell yeah. Shoot. We might be getting somewhere now. I know we combined these, right? Do you combine these or something? You gotta combine them all together into one. Nice. But how do you combine these? Now we gotta figure out how to combine them. Look at all these jeans we got. Let's read the book real quick. Let that finish. It's almost done anyways. The genetics. Transferring genes. Transferring genes to a bee, you would need to combine the gene with honey tree. Feed the honey tree to the bee, and it will have a chance based on the heredity of the gene to acquire a new attitude. Okay, but how do. Selecting genes. Yeah, we got that. These with a higher level of productivity will produce more cones per trip. Levels normal, medium, high, and very high. Weather tolerance. Can only work in clear weather. Any can work in any weather. Rain can work during rain. And none can only work in clear weather. Okay. Earth only works during daytime. Nature only works during nighttime. Nature works day and night. Temper levels passive, normal, aggressive, hostile. Items, upgrade. Now, once you can figure out how to combine them, we should be good. Oh, I combine them like that automatically. Oh, that's nice. See? This is 100% behavior. This is 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, These are all out of all of these, we got these right here. Okay, gene samples. Okay. Got that. To transfer genes to a bee, you will need to combine the gene with a toasty honey tree. Toasty. Where are you going to get toasty from? Honey tree to the bee, and it will have a chance to base the gene to acquire new attitude or the gene to combine. Alright, so we grab a honey tree, right? So if we go back to the book and bee attributes, okay, so productive levels is very high. So this one got nothing. Weather tolerance, none. So only could work in clear weather. This guy only go, this one can only work, not this one. This one can work in clear weathers. Endurance. Online. So we need one that says any, can work in any weather. Affects a bee's max health. With a high endurance, the bee has a chance to not lose its stinger when attacking. Why would I want you to attack anyways? So we combine this with a honey tree. Temper normal, darn medium. Okay. Just trying to see something here. That's what I want to do. Cuckoo bee. Wrong one, buddy. So how do we capture this. What up, dude? Do I got any? God damn it. Oh yeah, we got five. So let's grab one of these bees. Hey, I need you. Thank you. Let's put you in here. Does it work or? I don't know how we do this. Is that what you do? No, I haven't looked at it yet. I've been focusing on this crap. Oh, it's working. It's working, dude. I'm looking at it now. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is one big ass dragon. Jesus Christ. That is one big ass dragon, no lie. It's slow, but it's working, right? That's what counts. I just want to see what's going to happen with that bee. Because we're about to hit our 2 hour mark. We got another bee here, crystallizing and bee. Hold on, crystal and bee. Well, What do you use mixed with a crystalline to be? Breeding items, any flower. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the book and go to breeding. Breeding chamber. I know, but incubator. Do they got the? What do we see, like? To see the, like, the breeding thing, whatever you call them. Okay. Ancient bee is confirmed, no. Blazing bee. That's definitely not it. Ah, nice. Nice. Crystalline bee. Upon living in another quartz nest in another crystalline bee, prefer hiding in something containing or made from nether quartz. Okay. So we can make a block of nether and just put it there. But how do you breed them? Like, what do the crystalline bee make? Like, you know, that stuff. No, not the performance. The helmet. Oh, you know what? Well, we could go over here, right? Can't we? Let me grab this just in case. Back, guess who's back again, again. Dark Joker Gaming, Dark Joker Gaming. Work. Hey. Ooh. Down. Crazy. We got a collector bee. Okay, now. Oh, so we put an egg in here. Huh. Show recipe. So IMB. Okay, crystalline bee with an ancient mining bee will make an iron bee. Aha! So we got that. And we do got a. What's that bee at? It's one of these bees. Is it you? Google Bean? Carpenter? Oh, I think it's over here. I know we do got that B though. A cave dragon? Not bad. So we need an Ashy Mining Bee. Ashy Mining Bee. Dr. Mining Bee. Norman Bee. Hell no. We need to go to sleep. I gotta get these bees out of here. Damn, I don't got a bed. I put my bed away? No? Sleeping bag. Give my shit back, dude. Alright, cool. Come on, come on, come on, wherever you are. Collector bee. Put that there for now. Yeah. Alright. What is that? Chocolate mining bee, right? Chocolate mining bee, a chocolate mining bee. Norman bee. Can you guys come out, please? Do I have to put you guys away real quick? Probably, right? Hey, look, they're making babies. Oh my god, so cute. What bee is that? Oh, yeah, we got them. Nice. We're gonna let them out. They're making babies on their own. Do we get our first iron bee? No, hell no, I'm not doing a good job. This is a headache. I still got a lot to learn. Oh no, close the door. Hey, come on here, buddy. You're going in here. We need you in here. Not any flowers. Aluminum bee? What? You said ashy mining bee and... Chris Lightning bee with a ashy mining bee, make an iron bee. Or just as a random guess. Well, we need flowers though. We're definitely gonna get some more flowers in here. Does it work? Is it working? Oh yes, it's working. It's working. Nice. All right, I'll leave that here. I'm going to end the stream here. Exactly at 2 minutes and 8 seconds. I'm 2 minutes. 2 hours, 8 minutes. 2 hours, 8 minutes. All right, I got to get ready. Peace out, guys. Thank you for stopping by. I'll catch you on the other side, Joker. Peace, everybody.